Look, a witch!
Thank you.
to increase the security in this district. The orders send quite a lot of guards down this way. Could their real target be our saint, who resides in the cathedral?
So you want to be a hunter, do you? It's the chaos, ain't it? Life's got no meaning, so you want to throw it away. Or better yet, your man went and dumped you, so you want to take it out on some beasties.
Look, I don't know you, and you clearly don't know me.
You don't know me? You came to do business with Baird without checking up on me first? Not too bright, are you, girlie? You want to keep talking? I'm game, but you gotta buy this here, baby. It's all the qualifications you'll need to be a top-notch seed hunter. That don't mean you're a real seed hunter yet, though. That you gotta earn.
I'm gonna guess that seed hunters collect...
seeds. Yeah. Soul seeds, to be all specific and everything.
Thank you.
they are, right? The shiny little lights floating in the chaos. We call them seeds, but eggs is more like it. Monster eggs in the chaos. A certain, shall we say, organization buys them up. For a good price, too. Says they make medicines and stuff out of them. Listen, girlie. Here's the deal. I pay you for seeds. The more, the better. Here's something you'll need to know. There are a total of 4 merchants who will buy your seeds. 1 in Yuznan, 1 in the Wildlands, 1 in the Dead Dunes, and most of all, me, here in Luxarian. 1 in every location. Think you can remember that? If you've got some soul seeds you're looking to discard, all you need to do is track one of us down. Simple, right? Oh, and don't worry. You'll recognize us easily by our fancy little hats. On a trip down Chaos Lane? Picked up any seeds on the way, I see you've decided to make the right choice. Our wealthy client wants you to have this. Take it. It's all yours. Enjoy. Things have been good for me, having a skilled seed hunter like you helping me out. I had a handful of great hunters, but they were all killed by some ugly monster that came out of the chaos. That's why I'm out here, all by my lonesome, looking for warriors with enough guts to take on the job of a seed hunter. Here, take this. It's a special something for my little worker bee.
So, we meet again, Xavier.
Not by choice.
Oh, excuse me. I had no idea. You are so subtle. Just one hint, though. Go see that Chocoboco chick. She asked you to save Saz, didn't she? It's no wonder. She can't help worrying about him.
So, how do they know each other?
Oh, and here I just assumed you knew. Well, I guess you'll understand when you get all the soul fragments. Didn't she tell you that she'd run straight to Sass's place when that happens?
Doesn't matter which one of us you sell to, you'll get paid the same. It's no use playing favorites. You got that?
arriving. Passengers bound for Luxarian North Station should board this train.
Thank you. too grown up for me.
Soldiers come from far and wide. Coliseum opens at night. Natural instinct to survive.
The slaughterhouse opens its doors to spectators and contestants during the night's banquets. If you wish to join the list, come when we're open.
What do you think you're playing at, selling that poison? Make me stronger? It almost killed me.
I did warn you that the use of my concoctions is not without risk. In short, you were warned.
Not without risk? You're a crook and a charlatan, you hear me? Huh? I'm done with this place. I wouldn't buy anything from this charlatan if I were you. She'll sell you a poison and call it a cure. That poison she gave me knocked me out for the count, and now I'm short several days' wages. That poison she gave me knocked me out for the count, and now I'm short several days' wages.
Poison to that man?
Of course not. It was a fortifying brew with centuries of alchemic theory behind it. I assure you it should be highly efficacious for most users. Sadly, it appeared to disagree with that gentleman's liver, or perhaps spleen.
You're an alchemist, right? Don't you people claim to be able to turn lead into gold or something? I don't think I buy it.
That is an unfortunate stereotype, all too common. Alchemists are natural philosophers dedicated to unlocking the mysteries of our physical and spiritual worlds. The search for ultimate truth is the core of our ancient art. The transmutation of base metals into gold, that is a mere byproduct of our inquiries.
Mysteries of the physical and spiritual worlds? The ultimate truth? Sounds ambitious.
It is. We perform experiments, observe phenomena, and analyze ancient records. Then we carefully record the results for future generations. It is painstaking work. Unfortunately, it is also capital intensive. The experiments I perform are very expensive.
Right. That explains the snake oil racket you have going on here.
This location certainly has proven beneficial to my research. Bounty hunters congregate in the area, and as you no doubt know, theirs is a dangerous profession. They are desperate for anything that might give them an edge, and that includes untested potions.
Untested? Does that mean you're using those poor dupes as test subjects for your latest concoctions?
They all sign the waivers. Perhaps you'd care to join my project. Ooh, you'd make a fine test subject. I have made a new secret potion that needs testing, but all of my regulars have refused to volunteer. You see, I've tried mixing two kinds of highly potent poisons. My theory is two wrongs will make a right, and the blend will have a beneficial effect. Oh dear, you are carrying a lot of things, aren't you? Maybe you should discard some of them. Do come again.
Good morning. The time is now 11 a.m. The Recreation and Leisure Committee would like to welcome all new visitors to the city. The Banquet of the Lord in the Glutton's Quarter is now open and serving brunch. Be sure to drop by and enjoy the spectacular views and some of the best food in the city.
Vomiting, hair loss, strength, potion, it was poison! Damn it! I didn't earn a single kill while I was knocked out by her poison, and now I'm broke! 5 days in a row I lay at death's door, and it was all that alchemist doing.
You can do it! I'm just practicing for tonight's show.
No, this is the Champions' Quarter, where the reckless and foolish come to fight fierce monsters for sport and for prizes.
Have a natural instinct to survive.
That play about the Savior seems like it's a real hit. I hope I get to see it someday, too.
If you value your health, don't buy anything from that alchemist.
I feel warm
this
because
is of so exciting on my feet.
The slaughterhouse opens its doors to spectators and contestants during the night's banquets. If you wish to join the list, come when we're open.
Tense atmosphere of the Champions Quarter.
Feel that excitement in the air.
She uses black magic to make those potions. Who knows what's inside them?
Combatants are reputed to be the strongest around.
evening. It's now 5 p.m. and the nightly festivities are about to kick off. The Recreation and Leisure Committee would like to take this opportunity to welcome all new visitors to the city. Remember, the only crime in Usnan is not having fun. Thank you.
There's a shady organization behind that shop. The Alchemical Society, or something like that.
I didn't earn a single gil while I was knocked out by her poison, and now I'm broke.
If you value your health, don't buy anything from that alchemist.
Five days in a row I lay at death's door, and it was all that alchemist doing.
There's a shady organization behind that shop. The Alchemical Society. Or something like that.
This is not the hour for challengers, I'm afraid. Come back later when the moon is high and the city's festivities are in full swing.